could make fun of me, like Buccaneers with a big W at the Super Bowl. You can literally make fun of me. 31-9 was the final. I predicted the Chiefs would win 28-14. They lost 31-9. They let them get 19 more points. And I made the Buccaneers get 15 less points. So today we're going to be talking about the Super Bowl 55. So if you guys didn't watch it, the Buccaneers won 31-9. Rob Gronkowski got 2 touchdowns. Antonio Brown got a touchdown. Suck up went 4 for 4 on his kicking. And the Chiefs didn't even get a touchdown. Harrison Butker had to kick 3 field goals. And that were the only things that they did. They wouldn't, all the 4th and 6s, the 4th and 9s, all of that were a mess. The Buccaneers got the ball. Winfield got an interception. So the Buccaneers pretty much defeated the Chiefs. It was all because of the refs. Like, the refs, like, let the Chiefs win. Like, the refs. Refs, you gotta put some penalties there. Like, the Chiefs didn't do anything. Like, I don't understand this. Like, they didn't do anything. And, like, that one where they called unsportsmanship to Tom Brady on Tyrann Mathieu, he was only being, like, bye. So, like, how was that unsportsmanship? Like, I don't understand. So, today we're going to be talking about Super Bowl 55 and how it went. So, Rob Gronkowski, so it was a 4th and 5, and Circle was attempting a field goal, and that's what happened. A penalty marker down, so it was a 5-yard penalty, and it resulted into a 1st down, and Gronkowski got a touchdown, and then right around 30 seconds till the 2nd quarter, it was a short pass to Gronkowski. Gronkowski walked it in for an end zone. For Antonio Brown's touchdown, so Antonio Brown cut it through the right and coming to the left, and he got the touchdown right before halftime. And then the final score turned, and then Suckup got like 2 field goals that weren't an extra point, and then he went 4 for 4 to make the game 31-9. Hope you guys are enjoying this video. Subscribe, turn on those post notifications, click all. Let's try and get to 1 million subscribers by 2023. I'll give you guys 2 years. Can you do it? Nah, you guys can't do it. You can do it. But one thing we for sure know is that the Buccaneers defeated the Chiefs. And one thing we know is Aaron